Subscribe Fatima Imran's channel for more updates. Don't forget to press bell icon.
Assalamu alaikum viewers. Today I am going to talk about Ehsaas program initiative. Before starting my video, I would like to say that those people who are new to my channel and have not yet subscribed, so first subscribe my channel, press bell icon so that you may get my new updates on time. Let's start today's video. Bridging the economic gap through socio-economic development through flagship initiative. Ehsaas Kafalat, Ehsaas interest-free loans, Ehsaas undergraduate scholarships, Ehsaas Aamdan, Ehsaas Panagah, Ehsaas Langar, Ehsaas disability policy, Ehsaas emergency cash program, and many others under the umbrella of Ehsaas programs are exceeding the need of poverty stricken people. Approx 15 programs are launched under this flagship initiative with the budgetary allocation of ₹250 billion. This program is also empowering people without any gender discriminations. Ehsaas Nashonuma, a new initiative for mother and child nutrition program, has rolled out in 9 districts. Ehsaas program has got international recognition from World Economic Forum, United Nations, Asian Development Bank, UNGA, Harvard, Pakistan Forum, UNDP, UN Women, and UNSDA. Ehsaas program clearly exhibits Prime Minister Imran Khan's love for poor and marginalized society. Most of his reforms and government initiatives are targeted towards social benefit. Hope you will like today's video. For more updates, subscribe my channel.